Okay. Now I got that on and I was right, that stopped right there. Now I could tape up all these bands. With just my plain old masking tape. Gotta be careful how I put these on because I don't want to break these bands. You break these bands, man, and ain't nothing you can do. You can always tell they've been glued back together. You know, it's just one of them things. And we don't want to break them. Be careful. Careful when I'm taking my tape off. Have to really be careful shooting this stuff too. I'll just use a real low air pressure. And light coats, which we need to be doing anyway, people. You know, when yourself tells you to stop spraying. Now, I've fought this for a long time myself. You know, something tells me to stop, but I used to not listen to it. I just spray it that one last time, and bam, there'd be a big old run and sag. And another thing I like about this stuff, people, it dries so quick. It don't really run. I mean, it will. You just hose it. But there's not one run, not one sag, nothing anywhere on this plane. You get that by them doing them light coats. You know? This stuff, you know, even when you're done spraying it with a light coat, it looks kind of orange peely. No, but this urethane just lays down, you know. And someone was asking me about the brand. This is Nason. This is just Nason base coat, clear coat, Nason. This is a DuPont. I get it from O'Reilly's, but PPG is good. I don't like PPG's primer. Or their clear coat. I like that DuPont clear coat, man. It's nice stuff. And but their paint's decent. I've used their paint before. It's better priced. DuPont likes their stuff, man. DuPont don't think they want to sell it. And this is my masking machine. Guess where I got this? Harbor Freight, baby. Pull it off. You already got your tape right on your paper. I used to do this stuff with newspapers, people. And then, took the big one. Now it ain't nothing. Take it off. stuff here, you can twist it, but you gotta double it over itself. Got people out there talking about the new season of Survivor. I can't wait myself. Oh, I love that show. I'm so glad Russell lost. He just couldn't believe it. Well, yes, that's just karma right there, baby. Take these flaps down so when you paint, they don't flap up and paint go underneath there. Where you put it. Put the paper down in here. I don't want a bunch of black going inside here. Bam, that's ready. That one's ready. Put a piece inside of here and stick it to that tape. I really don't want the inside of my canopy rails all black. You know, I want inside my canopy to stay gray. So let's just kind of tape all that down. Use light air pressure. It'll be just fine. That's beautiful right there. That's beautiful right there. That's ready. I'm ready for some paint action.